me a break! This guy is raising corpses!
Now keep coming back, I must take him out!
That was some serious armor on that Gozu guy.
Why, thank you. Made it myself.
What? Seriously?
One of my talents. Hammer hired me to make all of their armors. To see how he repaid me.
So that's where the toxic fluids came from. Again with the dead bodies? What is it with this guy?
Deactivated. Activated.
Looks like you found yourself in the wrong place at the wrong time. Killing is easy. Giving a shit is hard. Lots of weak points in that armor. Maybe that's why they banished you.
Could be. I told you. I don't remember what happened.
Maybe they took your memories and put them in another Whisperer.
You need to willingly sacrifice a memory to create one of those things. I would never do that.
I think I found us a way out of this hall. Thank you. What the hell is an antique sword doing in a shipyard?
Not a useful question. Just find that Whisperer.
Bring it on, pencil dick. I think I can move these trains around so that we can pass through. No, that's not it. Told you. Piece of cake. Hey, you want to skip this noise and get over here?
No?
I guess I should go back to killing you. I knew you were trying to compensate for something. Teleport out of this!
Thank you.
They say that violence solves nothing.
Your boss seems to enjoy seeing himself 100 feet tall. What's that about?
I don't know. He's a visionary, I guess.
A visionary dickhead, it looks like.
You made armor for the demon invaders. Shut the fuck up.
To bleed!
You're not the ugliest thing I've killed today. Your nails. I need his number.